Finished painting the tank, the front fender, and the tail section of my new bike. I'll put a little sample, little teaser photo up or something, so you could see what's going on. So it's nearly done. I just gotta buy like a new master link, maybe do an oil change, just a few more things, and then I can reveal it. And I'll reveal it on probably the day I go down to register it. Speaking of new bikes though, I'm actually planning on getting another bike. Nothing fancy, I'm gonna try to pick up a pit bike off of Craigslist. So I'm like, ow! Frickin' ow! Raindrop in the eye, like right in it. Anyways. I plan on picking up a little pit bike to practice wheelies on and mess around on. It's gonna be fun on a bug. Sky is pretty nice today. Ooh, there's another bike up there. I got, I could finally ride a passenger. Yeah! And chickens! The guy I bought it from was pretty cool. It kind of he reminded me of like an older version of me, basically. I don't know, just a lot of little stuff that we had in common. I don't know, I don't really want to go into all that, but it was a really good purchase. Like, I got it for under the asking price. I feel like I paid a fair amount. I didn't rip him off, he didn't rip me off. And now I'm just restoring it, customizing it, and tuning it up and everything. And pretty excited to see if my carb work pays off. I replaced some O-rings and stuff. They weren't OEM O-rings, so I'm slightly worried they're a little too thick. But you know, I'll see what I could do. On the on the jets. The ones that are on there are really worn off, and he said it was running kind of rough. I couldn't really tell when I did my test ride on it, because I didn't really, there's speed bumps in like the neighborhood, so I couldn't go too fast. But I think it was just because of the O-rings. Hopefully. And then there's a little oil leak from one of the seals, which I don't think it's going to be a big problem. I bought a new seal and everything for it. It's just, kinda, I don't know. But anyways, bike's almost done. The reveal is coming. It's going to be fucking awesome. It's such a nice day out. I hope there's nothing going on, so work is nice and slow. I don't really know what else, actually. Like, I'm just waiting for the reveal. Hi, Kate. Oh, my finger's cramping. That'll do it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Back up, sir. Oh, my balls. I'll see you in the next one, guys. Have a good day. Guys, first ride, new bike. Took a while to get her started, but I'm taking her down to the gas station. Got the girl on the back. She's freaking. Thank you.
Alright, what's up guys? I gotta make this one fast because my battery is dying. So, as you can clearly see, I got my new bike.